Hello viewers and welcome to my channel. It's Leonard here from digitalleonard.com, and in today's video I just want to do a quick one to walk you through on how to buy a digital license with the Qubitekk platform and start earning from it on a daily basis. Qubitekk is a very nice platform. For those of you who don't know already, it is a crypto trading platform where you earn an average of 1% and 25% monthly based on whatever pack you buy. So this video is just to show you how to buy a digital license and activate that license and start earning from this platform. So if you are new to my channel, consider subscribing and hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time new business like this are published. All I do on my channel is review and share the way my journey of how I make money online in terms of cryptocurrency trading, forex trading, and e-commerce businesses that I get myself involved in. I share those moments on my channel, and if it is something that is worth doing, that you think is worth doing, then you can equally key into it and see how it can be of benefit to you and your financial situation. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share with others on social media. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Qubitekk, as I've said already, is a crypto trading platform. They equally have robots that you can use to auto trade. For instance, if you join Qubitekk and you're buying the 1000 watt package, you get a free robot that you can use to trade on the exchange like Binance or Bitfinex. So you can link up the robot that they give to you free of charge with the $1,000 pack to any of these exchange, the Bitfinex exchange or the Binance exchange, and start trading from that. While you earn from the Qubitekk on a daily basis from the trading they carry, that that robot equally does automated trading from a platform, an exchange like Binance, and you can equally start earning some percentage from that. So the Qubitekk platform ranges from, if you want to join, once you sign up for an account, links will be in the video description to actually sign up for an account. Once you sign up for an account, you have 14 days to actually activate your account. So within these 14 days, you have the option of activating your account, and you can activate your account either with Ethereum or with Bitcoin. So the lowest package you can join with is $100, and the highest you can join with is $100,000. So we have $100, we have $500, we have $1,000, we have $5,000, we have $10,000, and we have $25,000, $50,000, and $100,000. So it all depends on what you can afford right now and whatever package you want to buy. Let's say you want to buy the Silver pack that comes with $1,000 with the free robot, we go ahead and buy that. So all we just need to do is click on the select the package you want to buy, and then you click on pay now. So once you click on pay now, it brings us to this page where we are going to actually make the payment. So you have the option of paying with BTC or paying with Ethereum. So this is the worth of Bitcoin we are going to pay for $1,000, and then this is the worth of Ethereum that we are going to send for $1,000. So whichever you want to pay with, you can just go ahead and choose. For instance, let's say we want to pay with Bitcoin. I'll go ahead and click on pay now, and this is the number of Bitcoin we are going to send. This Bitcoin here, this is what we are going to send, and the address we'll be sending it to is this address. This is the address we are sending it to, not on the transaction hash code here. This is not where you are sending it to. This is the Bitcoin address, please. I get asked this question a lot. For those who don't understand this platform yet, you are sending it to this Bitcoin address here. This is a Bitcoin address. If it is Ethereum, it is equally Ethereum that will be highlighted here. So this is where you are sending the Bitcoin to. So in this case, if I want to send it, for instance, if I'm using your phone and you use a laptop to open up this, you can just scan this with your Luno app. You can scan this, or with any other app you are using, scan this, and automatically this will copy this address and copy the amount you are sending for you. But since we want to do it manually, all I just need to do is copy this address, then go to my Luno wallet. Once you log into your Luno wallet, you click on wallet, and once you click on wallet, all you just need to do is to click on send, because we are going to send. And what do we want to send? If it either Ethereum or Bitcoin, in this case we are sending Bitcoin, so we'll go ahead and click on Bitcoin, and this is where we are going to paste that address, the Bitcoin address that we copied from the Qubitekk platform, and this is the amount of Bitcoin we have been asked to send. So go ahead and copy this, and you paste that amount of Bitcoin here. So once you paste it here, the next thing is to click on next and just follow the on-screen instruction, and Luno will ask you to confirm if you really want to make this payment. You go ahead and confirm that. And when you confirm that, all you just need to do is to come back here and click on I have paid. And once you click on I have paid, just give it like 5 to 10 minutes. You'll see a notification popping up here in this blue bar here. It will pop up at the downside here that a standard transaction has been confirmed. So once the payment go through the processes of confirmation from the blockchain network, your account will automatically be activated and you will start earning from the platform. So I showed you how to do this in Luno. So if you want to do that with blockchain as well, the same thing, you come in here, you copy the address, and then you come in here to your blockchain wallet. And once you log in, go ahead and click on send. And then once you click on send, this dialog box will pop up. And once you pop up, this is where you are going to paste the address you want to send that Bitcoin to. The one you are copying here, this is the address. You copy it and then paste it here. And then you add the amount. This amount of Bitcoin, you are going to add that amount here. And once you add that amount, you just click on continue and follow the on-screen instruction to confirm your payment. And once Qubitekk receives that payment, you will receive a notification here that a transaction has been created for you. And all you just need to do is to click on I have paid. So once the payment is successfully verified, your account will automatically be activated. So let's say you want to pay with Ethereum. If I go ahead and click on pay now, select the package, and I want to click on Ethereum, it's the same thing. But in this case, you see that the address changes. So this is the Ethereum address, and this is the number of Ethereum you are going to send. The same way you send this, instead of selecting Bitcoin from Luno, you select Ethereum. And instead of selecting Bitcoin here, you can just click on the drop down here, click on Ethereum. And it automatically select Ethereum, paste the address here, paste the amount you are sending, and once you are done, just click on continue and click on confirm. And once this payment is confirmed, as usual, just click on I have paid, and automatically you will receive a notification down here that your payment has been received. And once you undergo the process of confirmation and the rest, your account will be activated. So that is how simple it is to create. You can fund your Qubitekk wallet with either Ethereum or Bitcoin. So once you fund it, the next thing you want to do immediately you fund your account is to add a wallet. The wallet you are going to add here is the withdrawal wallet. The minimum you can withdraw from Qubitekk is $10. And whenever you have $10 here, you can go ahead, proceed to make your withdrawals, and definitely you will get that money in your Bitcoin wallet. So first and foremost, because if you wait up until you get up to $10 here before adding this wallet, and you want to withdraw immediately, let's say you have $10 and you want to withdraw today, and you go ahead and add a wallet here and you are withdrawing today, you will not be able to make that withdrawal, because your wallet, the wallet you have added, will take up to 3 days to be confirmed. Once it's confirmed, then the payment you are sending there will now go through. So all you just need to do to add that wallet before you start making your first profit and start withdrawing is to go click on where it says add wallet, and once you click on that add wallet, you have the option of selecting any of this you want to add, either BTC or Ethereum. So go ahead and click on BTC, and then you paste the BTC address here. Address can be seen here. If I go back to my wallet and I click on receive, and I want to receive Bitcoin, this I just click on Bitcoin here. This is the Bitcoin that I want to receive. So just click and copy this wallet address here, and then you come in here and paste the address, and the next one will be to label the address. So you just click here to label your address. If it is Ethereum, you go ahead and select Ethereum, the same thing, just go through the process and select Ethereum. Or from here, you can, you know, click on request from your blockchain wallet, and you can request for Ethereum or you can request for Bitcoin, and the address will be generated for you. All you just need to do is this address you will copy. Once you copy the address, come to Qubitekk, paste the address here, give it a name, and then click on add wallet. And that wallet will automatically be added to your account, so that when next you come in here and you want to withdraw, all you just need to do is to click on withdraw, and you can withdraw whatever you have here to that Bitcoin or Ethereum wallet that you have added. So as I said in my previous video, if there is anything you are stuck with, if there is anything you don't understand with the Qubitekk platform, they have a live chat here. Qubitech have a live chat here where you can contact their support and get answers immediately. Depending on when you contact them, if you are not on queue, you get your answers immediately. So basically, these are the ways you can activate your account with Bitcoin or with Ethereum. So these are just the basic way you activate, buy a license and activate the license, and you start getting results on a daily basis. So Qubitech is an awesome platform, and I actually like this platform. Now, before I come to the end of this video, there's something I want to state here, that whatever I see my channel is not dedicated to a particular business. My channel is my personal channel. My YouTube channel is my personal channel. It is where I share my journey of how I make money online. So I deem it fit to share this with you, so that it is basically for those who are ready to take the risk. Anything that has to do with crypto investment, trading, forex, online investment comes with a lot of risk. If you really want to set a genuine business that you can start making money from, then what you should do is to go and learn the skill, the know-how of how to either sell product, physical product, digital product, whether they are yours or other product that other people have created. So if you acquire the skill to do that, you know that you are running your own personal business. Or you can learn the same skills, acquire skills on how to render services online and get paid for doing that. But when it comes to investment, investment comes with a lot of risks. And whatever I review on my channel is for those who are ready to take the risks, who know that, okay, I'm doing this with the hope that anything can happen. So as I'm not a financial advisor, I'm not advising you to come put your money somewhere, but I'm telling you, this is my journey so far of how I make money online. And if it is, you think it's something that is worth it, then go ahead and, you know, join the league by taking such risks. But if not, please stay safe, and, you know, don't mess with what you don't think is necessary for you. And as financial advisors will always say, when it comes to investment, please invest what you can afford to lose. Because there is no probability that I'm getting result today, you will get the same result. Because if I join with a higher pack and you're joining with a lower pack, there is no guarantee that both of us will be earning or getting the same result from same platform. I hope this video was helpful. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to share it with your friends. And if you are new, once again, please consider subscribing to my channel. And I'll see you again in my next video. So for the meantime, bye for now.